I was even nominated by Regina. And I want to say three things, because Captain Bat is the one who was supposed to speak. He said that I speak, and Captain Bat trained me to say three things. Let me try to say three things. Now, I'm going to say three things in that minute. The first thing is that Willie has always been led by his deep knowledge that society cannot change unless it is intelligentsia commit class suicide and organize the proletariat of that nation, including the peasants, to overthrow. That is the understanding that the intelligentsia of every society must commit class suicide and unite and organize the proletariat of that nation and the peasants to overthrow the, what Manawiro calls, Hali Halisi, Hali Libi. The first point is that the intelligentsia of every society must commit class suicide to organize the proletariat who are currently under poly, so that they can be able to establish a new democratic and just government. So what Willie told us about that is that we must have a vision of building a democratic developmental state. And because of that, he gave us a terminology at Blue Post in February 1998. The terminology was, we in civil society must resort to high politics. High what? High politics. Second point, very quickly. Willie told us that we must move from agonizing to
organizing.
Very few people here know that. He said we must move from agonizing to what?
Organizing.
And that is how, through KHRC, 4Cs was formed. That is how, through KHRC, the National Convention Planning Committee was formed. And that's how the first National Convention Assembly was formed. And Willie managed to pull out all lecturers from the university. I am told that if it was not for Willie, we would have never known the beauty and the depth of people like Professor Kibutatwan. He went out to fish out for them. Let me also inform this gathering that it is Willie who went looking out for Professor Yash Fagai from a small country called what? Was it Fiji? Somewhere there, in the South Pole. Because Willie has a special ability in organizing, which starts from personal organizing to institutional organizing. And because of that, Willie managed to expose all young men and women in the struggle to the likes of Issa Shivji. And when Issa Shivji came to the 6th National Convention Assembly, he told us in Kiswahili, mapambano uwezi kuyahacha kwa sababu mapambano ni maisha, unaendelea na mapambano paka ile siku takayoku. That's the second point that Willie taught us, that you must not agonize, but you must organize. Finally, and now I'm agreeing with those who have said that Willie is coming across to the civil society where he belongs, so that we can be able to launch the third liberation, the third and final liberation of this nation. And therefore, point number three is to say the following. Willie, we have not convened the National Convention Assembly since we got a new constitution. We are now ready to convene the National Convention Assembly because we are out of the constitution.